Blu-ray. And then you've got the DVD pictures of series 1, 2 and 3. And then you've got BBC and Hearts Films. And then you've got this picture of Martin Freeman, also known as John Watson. And it says 6 discs and it's 12. And it says Benedict Cumberbatch, Martin Freeman, Sherlock, and then complete series 1 to 3 and then BBC logo there. And it's basically the same on the other side, only it's a picture of Benedict Cumberbatch instead. And both sides are the same. Oh, on the bottom you've got product information. Yeah, so that's about it. And you open it up at the top here. And when you open it up at the top here, you pull out all these DVDs, so I'm going to put this to the side over here. And then you've got the series 1, series 2, and series 3. So I'll review the DVDs of them. So I'll move series 2 and 3 out of the way, and we'll do series 1. So, series 1, what do we have? So we've got the BBC logo here, with DVD there. It says Sherlock, with a Sherlock thing. Then you got Benedict Cumberbatch with Martin Freeman. And it says a new sleuth for the 21st century. I don't know. I'm not a good reader. Sherlock Holmes brilliantly reinvented the Daily Telegraph. 5 stars from the Times. 2 discs, 12. And in the back it says the world's favourite detective has emerged from the fog. This is Sherlock for a new generation, a clever, edgy thriller that breathes new life into the legend and not to be missed. Radio Times, beautifully written and extremely performed by the inspired pairing of Benedict Cumberbatch and Martin Freeman. This is pure pleasure. And that's the Evening Standard. And then the best TV drama I've seen in years, The Mail on Sunday. Sherlock is a triumph, witty and knowing, knowing without ever undercutting the flair and dazzle of the original. The Independent, a contender for the British drama, for the British drama of the year so far, The Sunday Telegraph. And then you've got stuff that's written by and starred by. And then you've got includes all 3 episodes plus special features. Episode 1 commentary featuring Max Gatiss, Stephen Moffat, Sue Valentine. And then you've got episode 3 commentary, Benedict Cumberbatch, Martin Freeman and Max Gatiss. Exclusive pilot episode, Sherlock, A Study in Pink, Unlocking Sherlock, The Making of. There you got product information. It just says that on the side. That was the back. Then you open it up and you have Martin Freeman there on disc 2, which has The Great Game and special features. And then you have this that says A Study in Pink and The Blind Banker. I haven't actually seen series 1, so this is new to me. And yeah, so that looks quite good. And then we've got series 2. Geronimo. Actually, no, that's not the right word I'm reviewing. There you got Television Has Never Been Any Better. Colin Martin, Benedict Cumberbatch, Martin Freeman, Sherlock, complete series 2. I must say, I did actually get the box set of this from my local supermarket, Tesco's, for £20. So, yeah. Sherlock Holmes and John Watson return in 3 of their most exciting adventures. The Scandal in Belgravia, The Hounds of Baskerville and The Reaching Back Fall. Becoming embroiled in a complex plans of the dangerous and desirable Iron Adler, Sherlock needs every one of his remarkable skills to survive, and an invitation to the wilds at Dartmoor brings our terrified heroes to face with the supernatural. Meanwhile, Moriarty is still out there in the shadows, is determined to bring Sherlock down, whatever the cost. And it has Sherlock Uncovered and audio comments on. And they're the special features. And then, of course, you've got the discs there. which, there you go. So that's series 2. Series 3, which has just finished airing. It's Benedict Cumberbatch, Martin Freeman, Sherlock, complete series 3, 2 discs, 12. BBC, it's got a picture of that new only thing, although you probably can't, so you can just see it there. The new, I forgot what it's called, but yeah. And 2 years after the devastating adventure of the Reichenbach Fall, Dr. John Watson has got on with his life. What life? John doesn't have a life. Anyway. New horizons and romance beckon in the shape of beautiful and smart Mary Morson. But Sherlock Holmes is about to rise from the grave, and even though it's what his best friend wanted more than anything for John Watson, it might be a case for a case of be careful what you wish for. In three brand new adventures, Sherlock and John face baffling mystery beneath the streets of London, a wedding that's not quite what it seems, and the arrival of the repelling and terrifying blackmailer Charles Augustus Magerson, who is the mysterious disappearing man. How can a royal guardsman bleed to death in a locked room? And what is the secret that threatens to blow everything in reunite friends hold dear? Sherlock is back, but will things ever be the same again? And then you've got extras, fans, villains, and speculation. And then you've got Shooting Sherlock, and then The Fall. And then on the inside, you have a disc that has a picture of some, not sure what it's supposed to be. I think it's supposed to be salt and pepper on that, I'm not sure. And that has got The Empty Hearse, The Sign of Three, and, just them two on. And this is disc one. And then disc two has, Episode 3, His Last Vow, and extras. It has fans, villains, and speculation, Shooting Sherlock, and The Fall. Altogether, three really good seasons of Sherlock. Brilliant episodes. I've only seen Sherlock series 2 and 3. I haven't seen Sherlock series 1, so I'm going to watch them all in one go. And this is just the box set review, but I will be reviewing every episode in detail. So that's all I've got time for today. I hope you enjoyed this review. Sorry about the lighting. Better lighting. I'll have to do that. But that still didn't work. There you go. So, there you go. You got Sherlock. So, there's one, so two, so there's three. And then the main box, but they are coming. And I'm filming them. So, hope you enjoyed this review. I'll see you next time for, my next review will probably be the War Doctor figure. Hopefully. So, see ya. Bye for now.